Join me as I dive into the world of Nvidia's AI vision and challenge myself to predict how digital humans will evolve in 2024. Nvidia has been at the forefront of AI development, pushing the boundaries of what's possible with artificial intelligence. One of the most fascinating applications of their technology is the creation of digital humans, virtual beings that mimic human-like interactions and behavior. As we stand at the threshold of a new year, it's exciting to think about what the future holds for these digital entities. Currently, digital humans are limited in their ability to convincingly interact with humans. They often lack the subtleties of human expression, and their movements can appear stiff or robotic. Despite these limitations, researchers and developers are working tirelessly to overcome these challenges. One of the primary hurdles is achieving photorealism, the ability to create digital humans that are indistinguishable from real humans. This requires enormous computational power and sophisticated algorithms that can simulate the complexities of human appearance and behavior. Another challenge facing digital humans is the ability to understand and respond to human emotions. Humans have an incredible capacity for empathy and emotional intelligence, which is difficult to replicate in a virtual environment. To achieve true realism, digital humans need to be able to recognize and respond to emotional cues, such as facial expressions, tone of voice, and body language. This requires advanced AI capabilities that can analyze and interpret human behavior in real time. As digital humans become more integrated into our daily lives, there's a growing need for them to be able to learn and adapt to new situations. This means they need to be able to learn from experience, much like humans do, and apply that knowledge to novel scenarios. This is a complex problem that requires significant advancements in machine learning and AI. The current state of digital humans is impressive, but it's clear that there's still much work to be done. However, with the rapid progress being made in AI research, it's exciting to think about the possibilities that the future holds. Nvidia is at the forefront of innovation in digital humans, with several cutting-edge projects and technologies that promise to revolutionize the field. One of their most exciting developments is the use of generative adversarial networks, or GANs, to create incredibly realistic digital humans. By pitting two AI networks against each other, Nvidia is able to generate digital humans that are uncannily lifelike. Another area where Nvidia is pushing the boundaries is in the development of advanced animation tools. Their work in this area is allowing for the creation of digital humans that can move and behave in a much more natural way, with subtle nuances that make them almost indistinguishable from real humans. Nvidia is also working on developing advanced AI capabilities that enable digital humans to understand and respond to human emotions. Their research in this area is focused on creating digital humans that can empathize with humans, providing a more natural and intuitive interaction. One of the most impressive examples of Nvidia's work in digital humans is their Metropolis project. This groundbreaking initiative is focused on creating a virtual world where digital humans can live, work, and interact with each other in a realistic way. The implications of this project are enormous, with potential applications in fields such as education, entertainment, and healthcare. The advancements being made in digital humans are nothing short of astonishing. As we look to the future, it's clear that these virtual beings will play an increasingly important role in our lives. Whether it's in entertainment, education, or simply as companions, digital humans have the potential to revolutionize the way we interact with technology. As we close out this video, I'd love to hear from you. What are your thoughts on the future of digital humans? Do you think they'll become an integral part of our daily lives? Or are there still too many challenges to overcome? Let me know in the comments below. And if you want to learn more about AI innovations, be sure to check out our next video on the latest developments in natural language processing. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video.